Hello, voice Spinebreaker, and welcome back to Darksiders. Apparently, we're in some sort of like building. Get up. Alright, so let's go here. Press A while in midair to double jump. Awesome! I can grab and move along most ledges. Oh, like this? Oh, okay. Dang! Are there zombies? Zombies! Guess we have zombies on our hand, guys. Yep, zombies. We have zombies, guys. We have zombies.
Here comes the welcome party.
Or like the zombie party.
Or, why don't you introduce yourself?
With my blade. With pleasure. With pleasure. Take this, suckie. And I think it's too bright for you guys to see right now. You know, there's zombies here. I'm killing them. You're gonna have to see them. Dang, so easy to kill me. Man, this is simple. Wow, there's a lot of these guys. Take that. Hey. You all up on my grill. Oh, who cares? He's dead. Gauntlet glow. Orange gauntlet glows near interactive objects such as chests or doors. Press B to activate them. See, now the zombies are too simple. Be fried. Hey, get free. What the freak? There we go, grab onto the other one. Alright, now let's just get on to here. Boom! Jumped in. More zombies! Zombies. Nothing but zombies. Oh, this guy! He's huge, man. He's massive. Did he just fart with his stomach? Not sure. Let me handle this big guy. Big guy! Die! Cut the fat of its stomach. No! Dang it. The fat of its stomach. You're still not dead? That's it. No, I bet it. The fat of its stomach. No! He's about to fall! Hey, I got more life. And other than that, the zombies don't give you anything. No currency. Well, they do give you currency, but no health or wrath. The other one. Alright, but other than that, that was fun, guys. That was amazing. Now, let's open this chest up, though. Now, let me get my life. Take this, zombies! You'll never take me alive. Alright then, guys. Dragging objects. War can drag certain freestanding objects found within the environment. Alright. B, drag object. Where the heck do I drag this thing though? Oh, over here! Oh, okay. Alright then. Hang on one moment, guys. Dang, I'm inside of the thing now. Now, there we go. Clever tricks. There we go. The freak. There we go. Alright, jump up. Like a boss jump. Best RB and LS to move. I don't care about that. I don't even know what that means, guys. Oh, dang! Did not see that coming. Need that. Shaking about. Dang! Earthquake. Ah, they're all zombies now. Come on, my face, man. Come on, give me a challenge. Simple. I guess that's what happens when you put it on the wall. Because sometimes the easiest parts are the hardest parts. That's a thing, right? I mean, I'm one big idiot who doesn't know how to do things. There we go. That's what I was looking for. That does it for this episode of Darksiders. Thank you guys so much for watching. All this stuff. Alright, anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. But we'll be making more episodes of Darksiders. And I will see you guys later. Bye.